them. It's time to change it. It's a new era. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Same culture. You got me?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Break it down.
Off season. Let's work. Hey, plotting my escape. This game, they got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a hundred in the race.
Hey, I'm doing it with my boys. You know, we finna be seniors. It's our last go round. You know, we got to have a spring game this year. So, you know, it's always good. You know, and I'm finishing out with my dogs. You know, it's gonna be good. We feeling good.
What are we talking about?
All right. Yeah, I agree with Kenya. We were just letting out some fun. You know, having fun out here spring, getting ready for fall season. You know, we got to turn our record around, you know, show everybody up. It's us against the world.
Honestly, it was exciting getting these kids out here, teaching them what we're looking for energy-wise. Watching the people in the stands get excited for this team, watching these kids get excited for each other. Really, we're learning how to practice right now, and today was just a culmination of everything we've done. I'm proud of these kids. Yeah, and the reality of it, we're preaching energy. So our whole philosophy on this is we're going to work harder than everybody around us, and we're going to give everything we got. And for us, our kids, we tell our kids, we're going to bring it, you better bring it. We're excited for them. We want them to be excited for teammates. Energy is a learned behavior, and we're going to learn it. You know, really, it's about the small technique stuff. So, you know, we're pretty simple what we do offensively and defensively, but we require everyone to be really extraordinary with their technique. So what we're going to do is review this film. We're going to go back, watch where we messed up, see the small things, you know, enjoy this moment with our kids. And then during the summer, this is time for us, during that sport-specific time, to work on those small techniques and get stronger and bigger in the weight room and work on our speed out here on the field.